But I kind of fucked up my own teenage life.